You're here to do a job, to protect, to defend, to maintain the freedom to choose. While serving in Europe, you still have a vote. Do you know how to cast it?
I'm sure I'd have to go to the squadron representative.
I'd like to apply for the absentee ballot.
It's a privilege to vote.
You had a say-so who you put in office.
It just takes a little time to register.
Visit your unit voting officer for the facts. You'll find it's easier to vote than to talk about it.